Greetings everyone, I'm LB from Four Corner Custom Products. Today we're going to be doing a custom breast cancer shirt. So let's get started here. We're going to go to Google search. We're going to get a few images and we're going to bring it into Silhouette Studios. I've not already selected my images, so I'm going to show you how to do it. I'm going to right click on there. Copy. And we're gonna go back to Silhouette Studios. We're gonna paste it. This is my first image here. Kind of stretched out. All right. We got the poo, that's gonna be the first image. And we're gonna go back to Google. We're gonna grab another image or two. I've not already pre-selected my images. Here's my second image. We're going to bring it into Silhouette Studios. And we're going to take all three of these images and combine them and make one picture for a t-shirt. I like this ribbon here. Let's see, we're going to copy and paste it as well. Gonna use this whole butterfly image. I just want the ribbon. So we're gonna go trace panel up at the top, hit trace area. We're gonna go ahead and trace the whole butterfly, but we're gonna just keep the ribbon part of it. Now we're gonna adjust the threshold. That looks good, right about right there. We're gonna turn it up just a little bit. Hit trace, like so. I'm gonna remove this part of it. We're gonna delete it. No longer need it. Matter of fact, let me bring it back here for a second. Well, I like the color of it, but we're gonna delete that. Take it and move it over here. I'm going to duplicate it because I am going to use this butterfly on a later project. Okay. Next, what we're going to do here, we're going to release the compound path. Going to right click on it. We're going to get rid of the outside parts of it. We're going to make this a compound path. Next, we're going to go here to our color palette. Select the color, we're going to fill it. That simple. I'm going to click on this one. I'll make it pink, but like I said, I'm going to use this for a later date here. Those over here to the side. Next, we're going to go back over here and trace our next images. All I want is the breast cancer awareness out this, not the ribbon. Going back over to the trace panel. Like I said, we're just tracing this part, breast cancer awareness. We're gonna turn the threshold down some so we can get this part of the yellow out of it. Plain enough. Now we're gonna go down and hit trace. We can delete that now. We're gonna select all. Go to the color palette. Color it in. That looks good. Now to the next image. Now we're gonna go to the trace panel. We're gonna trace the poo. Gonna turn the threshold up. See how it looks before I delete it. Oh, looks good. So next we're gonna hit this little thing here on there. We're gonna release the compound path. I'm gonna add a little color to poo. Well, I don't need to. I want to cut poo and vinyl. But I also thought about doing a printable sticker. Then to cut all this out, I could go ahead on just print this image, well, all of it, and put it on a t-shirt. Oops, wrong color for it here. T-shirt turned black. All right, so now we're gonna group our image. We're gonna go back and ungroup it. Oh, we didn't get the whole thing here. Everything should stay the same color, okay? Then color in poo nose, the top part of it. Go back to the color panel. Now everything's grouped one whole solid piece. We got all our designs. Now I'm gonna start bringing them all over to one individual page. We're gonna copy this, paste. We're gonna set it right here for now. Next, we're gonna go back and get the ribbon. We're gonna do the same thing, copy and paste. Shrink everything down so it will fit inside of my cutter. All right, we're gonna go up here and select custom cutting mat. We're gonna go to letter size. So that's gonna move that little red line in. Next, we're gonna go over here and click on registration marks. Those are the registration marks on the corner. So everything got to be shrunk down small enough to fit inside the box so that it will cut it out. I don't have to do it. We're going to let the Cameo do the work. Now, what I could do is just print the poo and then cut this part out and this part out in vinyl. Then I can make the poo large as I want to. And that's what I think I may do. Enlarge the whole thing, but I'm going to move it over to the side first. Then duplicate the whole thing. Then you gotta go back to your trace panel so you can trace the outer edges of poo so you can get your cutter to cut it out. All we want to do is just trace the outer edge. Gonna move to the side. See, it just traced around the outer edge. And we're gonna put it back over there. All right, now we're gonna go ahead and print this out. We're gonna be using some Pen+Gear Dark Fabric Transfer, and the one that I have, it comes 10 to a package of this fabric transfer for dark colors. So now we're gonna go over here and print this out. Okay, now we got that printed, we're going to move this out the way. So now it's just going to cut all the way around the design. It's reading the registration mark at the top. Then it's going to go down to the bottom and read it. Then It's gonna go over to the right hand side and read over. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, turn on that bell notification so you know when I drop another video. Hit the like, comment, and share.